Thank you.
Oh,
don't care anymore. Nothing can stop me now, cause I just don't care anymore. Can you stop?
salvation comes only in our dreams. I feel my hatred grow all the more extreme. Can this world really be?
Yeah. life forms, the matching of your feet. You see your world on fire, don't try to act surprised. We did just what you told us, and I'll stop it from all the way.
Yeah. We'll be right back. Yeah. Time with my voice, and I apologize, but I'm trying. Secondly, believe it or not, 17 summers ago, we got a call from Perry Farrell to be a part of the first Lollapalooza. We were just kids from Cleveland who had no idea what we were doing, and it was a great and flattering opportunity to be invited to play with some cool bands. And it completely blows my mind that A, I'm still alive 17 years later. Secondly, I'm on the stage in front of a full house full of appreciative people, and that means the world to me. And thank you so very much. And I'm playing with good friends and the best musicians in the world. And thank you guys. And thank you guys. I'm going to play a song that I wrote in a very dark time, that I wrote for myself, and then I gave it to a friend.
So